Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, I'm NickArg. Ow. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a great day or night so far. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the Winterfest. Yes, it did get delayed, but I'm going to be telling you guys the release date. So I hope you guys do enjoy this video. Just a reminder, if you are new to my channel, make sure you guys subscribe. You will not be disappointed by subscribing. I would love to have you on this channel as well. And on top of that, every single day during the Winterfest event, I'm going to share with you guys the challenge and the reward a day before it comes out, similar to my most recent video if you haven't checked that out already. So with that said, drop a like on this video if you guys do enjoy, and let's get right into it. Alrighty guys, so I had this whole video already recorded, but then Fortnite just tweeted this out and said, "Season's greetings, V11.31 arrives tomorrow, downtime begins at 4 a.m. Eastern time, stay tuned for updates when downtime ends," and that clearly means it is coming tomorrow. So this update is going to be super exciting. A brand new snow map's coming to the game. The whole map's going to be covered. Winterfest is obviously coming. It's going to be a great time. You guys already know I'm going to wake up for the update and everything like that. But speaking of that, here are the brand new icons for PlayStation during the event. But I want you to let me know down below in the comment section personally, if Epic Games gave you the option to get one of these skins for absolutely free, which one would you choose, the male or the female? I would love to know your thoughts on this, and I'm genuinely interested in what you guys think. So with that said, I'm going to end the video here. Drop a like on this video if you guys did enjoy. Subscribe to my channel. You will not be disappointed by subscribing. I would love to have you on this channel as well. Don't do anything stupid. Don't get clickbaited. I'll see you guys at this update at 4 a.m. with another brand new upload. And I cannot wait to see you guys there. Peace out.